Well, it is an honor to close out the festival here in the Exit Inn. Thank you guys so much for staying out way past your bedtime. I appreciate that. Well, not really, but we're all a little bit zombified after this amazing week. Have y'all had a great week here in Nashville? We sure have. I'm gonna sing a song. That last song was for Holly. Is Holly G here? And my girl, and Tanner, also my girl. Yes, that's her theme song. This is a song that was inspired. I was reading my Bible, which is Dolly Parton's autobiography. Yeah. During one of our many lockdowns over in New Zealand where I live. I'm from Canada. You're like, what? New Zealand? I'm from Canada, hence the accent not being from New Zealand. But I was reading a chapter in Dolly's book, and she was talking about how she's been underestimated by men in the music industry for so long. You know, she said, because I look like a woman and I'm soft like a woman, people assume I do business that way. And she said, many a poor old boy has regretted underestimating me. And he feels screwed out of, you know, what he thinks is his when I get my fair share. And she said, you know, I don't like screwing anyone in business. But I like getting my fair share. And so this is a song that was inspired by Miss Dolly.
To the bright.